Okay, thank you, girls.
Stop speaking for you, for stop speaking for me.
pathetic bitch.
Not.
Stop! Go! Stop!
What do you think you're doing, harassing this beautiful young lady?
in his most rugged American accent. Of course, the old bastard replied, "What do you think I'm doing? I'm trying to get a shag off of some scabby old prostitute. What do you expect from a girl who dances for a man a man?" By the hand, and he whispered his name in my ear.
James.
Next thing I know, he's taken me to America, and he told me he loves me. Everything was perfect for a while. James wasn't so perfect, because James liked other women.
Does that mean he deserved to die?
No.
Terrible ape.
And once there was a girl mind. Her mind. Oh, it was awfully wild. She got rid of the baby because she was crazy. Her offence was far from mild.
Real smooth.